Well, good afternoon and welcome to the Idahoan Show. So, the other day, as I was trying to catch up on what's going on in the world of YouTube, I stumbled upon a video by Clamavi de Profundis, if I'm pronouncing their name correct. Anyway, it's a music channel on YouTube, and they'd done a musical arrangement of one of Tolkien's poems. Well, later that night, I attended a Bible study where we were studying the last few chapters of Deuteronomy, particularly Deuteronomy 33, where Moses blesses the children of Israel and their various tribes prior to his death. And as I'm reading this passage of Scripture, I've still got fragments of the song that I'd heard earlier in the day kind of bouncing around in the back of my head, and it struck me that this blessing was very lyrical in its format, and some of the lines almost fit the tune that I had heard earlier that day. Now, if you've been following my channel, you're probably aware that I've been going through the book of Psalms and trying to paraphrase the Psalms to make them more singable in English, you know, writing a psalter, as it were. And so I decided to try and do basically the same thing with this portion of Deuteronomy chapter 33. And that's what I wanted to share with you today.
The Lord to Sinai did descend. The earth did shake, the rocks did rend. His light broke forth from
Sabbath.
thee, for righteous shall thine offering be. Blessed be the warriors of Gad, who new lands by conquest add, with strength of lions to the realm, who smite the shield and crush the helm, enforce the justice of the Lord by strength of arms and force of word. God shall the tribe of Naphtali with abundant blessings satisfy, crouch like a lion in Bashan, from thence shall leap the tribe of Dan. Asher the Lord shall multiply, and bathe in oil that runs not dry, shod with brass and iron he, his strength shall e'er sufficient be. In all the world there is no one like the God of Jeshurun, who upon the heaven rides, thy help to be whate'er betide. The excellency of his love is writ upon the sky above, and beneath his everlasting arms shall be thy refuge from all harm. There all the tribes of Israel in untold harmony shall dwell, milk and honey, corn and wine, and dew of heaven shall be thine. Blessed are